I go and get it if you throw the alley-oop. Leave me wide open, I won't hesitate to shoot. They call me stat stuffer, I put points on the scoreboard. So much swag, my Lamborghini need four doors.
After a crazy game one versus the Knicks in Washington, me and John Wall decided to take a day trip to LA. We decided to come out here, you know, go to the clubs, you know, have fun. I got a call from Blake Griffin. He was like, yo, come on out to the Staples Center. Me and CP3 out here, we want to get a 2-on-2. I said, you know what? We got enough time for that. So, you know, I'm on my way to the gym right now, you know, riding in my Lambo. John Wall just grabbed himself a Marcielago, so, you know, it's mercy on him. But I got a little bet that I wanted to get with him, man. I said, yo, I want to bet your Marcielago I can get a quadruple-double. He said, man, you ain't that nice. I said, we'll see. So, I got a game plan, y'all. It's time to get a quadruple-double. Let's see what I got.
Game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter. Put me on the court, and I'ma make it rain. Second through the score, 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter.
Washington fans packed inside the Verizon Center. The Eastern Conference semifinals continue here on 2K Sports, Game 2. This is Kevin Harlan. I'm joined by Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Great to have you with us. Take a look at the Wizards. Guys, win after win, they have been utterly dominant in the postseason. One sweep after another.
All right, right before we came out the locker room, I told John Wall not to forget about that bet. I'm going to add the Marcielago to my car collection. But let's check out my points, rebounds, assists, steals, blocks, and field goal percentage. I'm averaging some nice numbers, you know, playing on Hall of Fame. It's all good, though. Now, first possession of the game, I give Melo a crazy pump fake and go in and dunk all over Tyson Chandler. I put my balls all up in that man's face. He didn't put his hands up. He wanted that. Now, check out Melo trying to get up in the post. I'm not having it. But check this out. Check out this nice little screen Amari Stoudemire sets by accident. You know, lets Melo get enough space to get the jump shot off. But I'm coming down. I give my boy John Wall a nice pick. I'ma go get it. I'm going for the alley-oops. John Wall, I love it when he throws me the alley-oops, man. He puts them in the right place. You know, I'm loving my point guard, man. Real talk. Now we out on a break. I give John Wall the ball. I told him, let's try it one more time. I'ma go get it. You feel me? Every time I'm out on a break, man, I'm telling y'all, I got to cut to the basket. If I got a clear lane, I'm going to call for the ball. You feel me? Now, we coming down on the next possession. Me and John Wall trying to try it one more time, but Melo ain't having it. I'm loving the way Melo denied me. But check out McGee, man. He coming up, sent me a nice screen. He cuts to the basket. He gets to the rim. He dunks on all three of these dudes. My assist. That's what I'm talking about. He going to the line for one. Now, we coming down the court in slow-mo. I want to try something out with my boy Trevor Booker, but it ain't happen that way. I give my boy Melo a hesitation crossover going in for the finger roll all over Tyson Chandler. Hold up. We need to check that move out one more time. Check out the hesitation. Ew, with a nice crossover. You see him still sliding? Yo, if you want to know what my layup and my crossovers are, just go up in the description, man. They in there. But check out the finger roll. That thing milk. Now, we out on the break. I give Melo the crazy shoulder bump. I'm looking like D-Wade coming down the court. I love it when I do that move, man. D-Wade, he does it on demand, yo. Doing that move, you can tell you got your ball security and your strength up. Now, you see Nick Young giving me the ball back, setting a nice little screen on his own teammate. He does. I go and dunk all over Stoudemire, you know. Put my balls all in his face, too. Check out the animation, though. I took off from far away. Loving that dunk. Now you see Melo trying to get in the paint, beasting me, telling me I'm a little guy. But I got something for Melo, man. I put on my defense when it comes out. I get the rebound. Now, in this play, stupid stuff like that happens all the time. When I get a double team, you know, they don't cover the paint, but it's all good. I'm going to come down. You see me cutting to the basket. I'm going to go get it all over top of Melo, all over his head, man. What is Melo trying to do? What's wrong with you, boy? Check out that reverse alley-oop. Now, you see my boy Crawford. He tries to get me the ball. Wall, I'm loving him. Check out the post move. You know what it is, man. You already know what I'm about to do. fader, got that MJ fade away. Y'all better stop playing, get my post game up little by little. Now, in this play, Rashard Lewis is showing his strengths. You see the nice little crossover. My assist to my boy Rashard Lewis. That was a nice play. Now, check this move out right here. Cookies, I'm taking your Oreos, man. But check out the kickball violation. He saved the fast break on that one. Now, we coming down. You see me getting the layup. We ain't getting that one. But check me out, stealing somebody's cookies once again. Now, this time I got to set it up, man. I got to slow it down. You see me putting the dribble moves on, kick it to my boy McGee, he gets fouled, he's going to the line though. Now you see Shumpert putting on the move, you see me coming for the amazing block, I snuffed that, John. You feel me? I'm telling y'all, man, I'm getting my defense up, you know. I wanted to do a spin move on that play, by the way, but check out McGee, he's 100% in the paint. Forget 60%, 70%, 80%, 90%, he's 100% in the paint. But check out Bibby going in for the layup, he couldn't make it. You feel me? So we out on the break. You already know I'm putting that LeBron dribble on. I see him in the corner, but it passes it to Rashard Lewis. But it's all good because the shot is cash anyway. It doesn't matter.
And welcome everyone to HP at the half. Second round action is in full swing. Let's break it down. The Wizards are taking care of business. They're looking for their second win in as many games in this series. JaVale McGee has been the X factor. After two, he's got 10 points and is always looking to go to work on the boards. And for New York's angle, they've been grinding away. They've dialed in from long range, an incredible shooting performance from outside. Quite a show being put on by Carmelo Anthony so far. He's now up to 20 points and has been getting after it on defense as well. No let up on either end of the court. Checking out the point leaders from both teams in this game, you know they're going to bring it again in the second half. And that's going to do it. We'll send you back to the game in Washington. Third quarter, coming up next.
All right, starting out the third quarter, you see my boy McGee giving me the nice screen. I go in and dunk all over Tyson Chandler once again. This time I pointed at him. I made him realize I'm the one dunking on you, man. You good? Now, you see Melo coming down trying to initiate the post, flopping everywhere. You know we get the steal. Now check out this play right here, man. My boy Andre Blatt sets the nice screen, cuts to the basket. He's wide open for the layup. I get a quadruple single this play. It's all good. Now we out on the break. Almost got the kickball off of somebody's foot, but I lay up B. Diddy. Melo trying to come by, you know, swat the ball. Now you see my boy Andre Blatt set me another screen. This time I hit him. You know, I ain't going in for the dunk. I let him use Melo in the paint. Tell him, Melo, man, you don't want no smoke. Now, we out on the break. It looked like a fast break, but it stopped into a half-court play. My boy Nick Young shoots the three. It's cash, by the way. You feel me? Look at him putting up his threes. Now, check this play out. I'm waiting for a screen. Nobody really wants to come until, you know, Booker finally wants to set one. Booker really can never set screens very well, but my boy Andre Blatt still does me some justice. I'm going for the quadruple-double now. I'm not scoring as much. I'm going in. Now, if you see this play right here, I got 42, 9, and 8, but I get the foul. It's all good, man. That's my first team foul, my first foul of the game. I went almost four quarters without getting the foul. That's pretty good. Now, check me out. I'm trying to get the assist. We playing hot potato, but I finally give it to Booker. He gets me my ninth assist. Now, Booker goes in, takes the jump shot. I'm going in. I tried to get the rebound, but it says they gave it to me for the offensive rebound, so that's my 10th rebound. Now, right here, this play right here is what it's all about, man. Going in for my 10th assist with an alley-oop with the shot clock winding down. My boy McGee gets me my 10th assist. So, that right there is my quadruple-double, people. I got 42, 10, 10, and I think I had about 12 steals. But check me out on the break. Jay Wall tells me to go get it. I'm going to go get it. You feel me, John Wall? What's up? You feel me? I'm winning that Marcialago. You know it is what it is. But check me cutting to the basket once again. I'm feeling myself. I'm telling y'all, man, these alley-oops are so easy, man. L2 and circle or LT and B, man. Pick your poison. That's all I'm saying. Xbox or PS3. Now, you see B. Diddy. He gets blocked. I get another rebound. We out on a break. I give it to Rashard Lewis. He goes in for the, oh my God. He goes in for the reverse jam and he gets fouled. Goodness gracious. Somebody stop that man. Wow. Now, you see Melo trying to get to the paint. I'm not having it. You feel me? This is what I do all game, man. After the first game I play, I'm telling y'all, I become a defensive shell. I really don't let teams score that much on me. This is what I do. You see me boxing out. I get the rebound. That's what it's all about, man. We getting rebounds. We coming down on a fast break. I'm giving everybody the crazy layup animation. I love that layup animation, man. We up big right now. Now, Carmelo just fouled me. He couldn't get the ball, so I go in and try to lay up all over Amari Stoudemire. You feel me? He gets his fourth personal. I'm going to the line. You feel me? Hold up. They chanting MVP right now. What does that mean? We only up three, though, but thanks for the fan love, man. I'm telling y'all, when the crowd starts chanting MVP for you, you know you're doing something right. This is what it's all about. This is what you play 2K for, man. You play 2K to hear the crowd actually chant MVP. You know, some people could say they might be chanting IKC. You never know. All right, giving a nice little shoulder shrug. I'm trying to let the time wind down. Perfect release is cash. All right, they needed a timeout. But check out this, man. I love it when the CPU gets hit with that crazy cheese. I'm on a fast break. I think I took too many steps, but it doesn't matter. I went in for the crazy jam. Somebody fouled me. I think it was Melo. But, you know, I'm going to the line for one.
It was a very good showing from them to come away with the win. I was very impressed.
Covered by Wall. And so it's the Wizards with the W. Both teams played well, but these guys had the edge.
Yeah, I think so. They were just steak knife sharp. Very on top of their game here.
Well said. Time for us to say so long. Thanks for watching our coverage of the second round of the NBA playoffs. For Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, Doris Burke, and the rest of our 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long as we present the Jordan Player of the Game.
Hit me on the short ball and I'ma make it rain. Second dude to score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter. Put me on the court and I'ma make it rain. Second dude to score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter. Yo, I go and get it if you throw the alley-oop. Leave me wide open, I won't hesitate to shoot. They call me stat stuffer, I put points on the scoreboard. So much swag, my Lamborghini need four doors. Give me the ball and I perform like Mike. The greatest of all time, I get all that hype. I'm skipping the Kobe Bryant, I'm skipping LeBron James. Give me the ball, yo, I'm creative in all lanes. And when you get the ball, I take cookies. I got vets looking like they mini camp rookies. I bank it off glass, I run the break fast. I penetrate past my jump shot cash. So the D, they better get their hand up. I got the coach screaming, telling y'all man up. And put a double team on 87 Carter, the rookie of the year that's taking the Wizards farther. And I'ma make it rain. Second dude to score 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter. Put me on the court and I'ma make it rain. Second through the score, 100 points in the game. Some call it jump shot, I call it fire starter. Ball threw me a oop, they thought I was Vince Carter.
You guys took care of business at home, winning the first two games and putting the pressure on the other guys to hold serve on their home court. What's the plan for this team to try to steal one on the road?
Coach put together a real good game plan for us. And if we stick with that, there's no reason to think we can't win at least one of these games on the road. I felt like this team was better prepared than we've ever been. And when you've got that much confidence in your coaching staff, it makes everything just a little easier.